YouTube Rank Plotagon version. Hey guys, welcome back to the Gary Rant series. Today I will be ranting about YouTube, so let's get into it. YouTube no more like stupid tube. Oh my god, this website sucks as heck. If you haven't watched my YouTube upload limit rant video yet, go watch it now, because this is exactly the same as that video. Okay, let's talk about the buffing on YouTube, because that is so annoying. Whenever I go to a video, it seems to buffer every single freaking time, and it won't even stop, not even once. Wow, I can't believe YouTube just destroyed the video with its annoying buffing. I wish YouTube would destroy the buffing on its platform, because it's frustrating to watch it buffer like that. Okay, let's talk about the ads on YouTube. Whenever I go to a video on YouTube, it seems to show an ad every 5 minutes, or even more annoying than you might think. It seems to show double ads. This is super annoying and pretty repetitive, to be completely honest with you, because there should be no reason to show completely different ads on top of each other. I really wish YouTube would punch double ads in the face, because they are super annoying and quite frustrating to watch. Oh, and by the way, I'm making a YouTube ads rant tomorrow, so be on the lookout for that video. Okay, let's talk about the other apps of YouTube, and if you haven't seen the YouTube Kids rant, then you should watch it because it's so awesome. Okay, let's talk about them. YouTube Kids is a pretty dumb and stupid app that YouTube needs to seriously take the app off of the App Store. YouTube Music is a stupid and boring app that seems like a good generic waste of time to listen to music, and YouTube Music's rival Spotify is a better music app than YouTube Music. However, YouTube TV is the best of the YouTube apps in my opinion, and it looks like the old days of cable, so check YouTube TV out if you want a cable-like streaming service. Okay, let's talk about the copyright problem on YouTube. Copyright on YouTube is so annoying and pretty stupid, because I was uploading Gary and Dreamer Sings Fine, and literally out of nowhere they gave me a copyright claim, so that's really annoying, and I want YouTube to remove that copyright claim right now. So YouTube is one of the worst websites ever to watch videos on. Go to another video website like Vimeo or Dailymotion, because YouTube has gone downhill in the past, because YouTube was released on February 14th, 2005. Go to another video website than going to this stupid and annoying website. So that's it guys, thanks for watching this video of Gary Rants, and we will see you on the next episode of Gary Rants. The next rant is YouTube buffering.